We've got less than an hour before Eggman's plan goes down.
There's no more time. We have to break into the fortress now.
Indeed, this is it. Our last opportunity to bring peace back into the world.
But when the battle ends, we'll have to part with Sonic. I mean this Sonic, won't we?
Yes. If the Phantom Ruby is gone, I guess he'll be returned to his dimension.
Thank you for everything, Sonic. I'll never forget what you did for us.
Save the sentiments for later. This is not over yet. We still have a battle to fight.
Exactly. This is our last chance. Give it everything you've got.
That.
The sun will fall upon you all. Boom. The end. Your pathetic lives are over.
Look, it's reacting. Eggman said something about the Phantom Ruby prototypes. Let me see.
Huh?
Whoa, it is. He said the Phantom Ruby prototypes only react to the person who activated it. That must be you, buddy.
Hmm?
Your courage and heroism are probably what triggered it. Just maybe, if you use this, it can make that sun disappear.
Hmm.
Make it!
so far. We were so close.
This is truly world-shattering.
Isn't there anything we can do?
You can get close enough to that sun, the prototype should cancel out the effect.
You'll be burnt to a crisp before then. Give it up, rookie. Fall back.
Burst! Burst!
Burst! It's all up to the rookie now.
The chances of success are minuscule. It's a desperate long shot.
Please, come back in one piece.
Doctor, this is why I always check and double check, as any good scientist would.
This is the turning point, guys. Time to press our advantage and kick major butt!